Hello guys, today I'm gonna show you how you can change the profile icon in Whirlpool Coffee Maker W11. So let's start by clicking the profile, now select your number and click on the customize. Now you can choose the icon from the list below. Your profile name and click on OK. That's it. Thanks for watching, leave us a like or a comment, and goodbye.